In other news, one of three people arrested in connection with an assault at a local sports club is due in court later today. According to the Westerly Sun, Robert Austin, Alexander Newhall, and Tony Hill are accused of beating funeral director David Poisson outside of Cleats Sports Club late last month. Poisson's nose was broken. He was severely bruised. Hill is scheduled to face a judge today. Newhall set to be in court next Friday, and Austin entered no plea at his arraignment yesterday.